Hey everybody, it's WWE One Fan Rocky here, and let's continue our Pokemon Platinum walkthrough. Okay, last time we left off, I can't talk today, I don't know why. And yeah, let's go into this Pokemon Center, and let's get out of here, and I just healed up my Pokemon, and we faced Barry the last episode, and and we made it to Canterlot City. Yeah, that was pretty much it for that last episode, and today we're gonna go to Iron Island. That's right, Iron Island. Okay, so here's a TM that I'm gonna show you guys. Here's a secret TM that possibly nobody knew about it, but yeah, here, surf over here and come over here and you'll see this land or whatever, and come over here and here's an item, TM89 U-Turn. This move is probably actually good for like a Caesar, a Beedrill, you know, all those bug type moves, bug type Pokemon. Yeah, so there's TM right there, and yeah, talk to the sailor guy and you can go to Iron Island. Basically what Iron Island is a place to to train. Yeah, awesome 3D effects right there. Hopefully Pokemon Black and White is like that, and you know, better, probably possibly better. Yeah, so come over here, Iron Island, and yeah, there's a rock right here, and talk to it and you get a star piece. Nobody's home in this place, abandoned house right here, but then usually the gym leader of Canterlot City is here, but later on today, I mean later on in the game. Here's this guy, what's his name, Riley. Yeah, Riley, he's like one of those persons that follows you around, and he heals up your Pokemon. He teams up with you basically, and yeah, so yeah, you go into this cave, Iron Island, and yeah, you train a lot. And basically what Iron Island is, like I said before, is to train, and yeah, just to train before the gym leader, before you get to the gym leader. I highly recommend that you come over here and train and get all these items. I'm not gonna show you all the trainers because I had some problems, some technical difficulties, and yeah, so here's a yellow shard right there. Make sure you collect lots of shards because there are gonna be move tutors around Pokemon, around Sinnoh, and they collect certain shards, alright? This guy right here, I don't know what he has. Let's see what he has. Oh, okay, he has a Apom and a Floatzel. Okay, so yeah, he has a Apom and a Floatzel. Very easy Pokemon, just focus punch it, and I don't know, I'll use a thunder attack or something. Yeah, here's a Pokeball, it's a protector. I'm not sure, probably raises your defense or something, I don't know. I'm not professional or know every single item by its description and all that stuff. Come over here. This is mainly the place that you have to go through. There's no secret item right here, so no need to waste your time going there. Maybe if you go down here, there's an item. Hold on. Let me see. Yeah, there's an item. There's actually two of them. Wow. An escape rope. Cool. All right, let's get that item. Oh, wow. It's like a little wall right there because of the 3D code thing that I have on. It makes the camera angle not show the front of the places things, I don't know. Yeah, so my max repel wore off, so I highly recommend that you bring lots of repels, max repels, all that stuff, because Pokemon, wild Pokemon will be interfering with you, because they're like Zubats, Onixes, Geodudes around here, and they will annoy you a lot. So you better bring lots of repels. This little girl has a Raichu, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Grodo. Oh yeah, Grodo is going to evolve today. Yeah, It evolves at level 32, but I'm not gonna show the evolution for some reason. I'm sorry, yes, I'm sorry. You're probably all whining by now, but yes, I can't show Grodo's evolution for some reason. My other half of my video got like cut off, so you won't really see much. Right after this battle with me and Riley, right after our first battle with Riley, it gets cut off for some reason, and yeah, major spoilers for this video. So this guy, he just battles you, and this guy has a Probo Pass, Onyx, and Steelix. Wouldn't it be awesome if a Probo Pass actually evolves into an Onyx? That'd be kind of cool. Then it's Steelix, right? Or wouldn't it be cool if Steelix evolves into it's supposed to evolve. No, wouldn't it be cool if Steelix evolves into something, right? My Buizel's evolving because it did pretty much all the work, so it evolves. Cool. And now, here's the part where it skips. Alright, so it skips a lot, and probably into the major point of the game where you have to battle Team Galactic, and yeah, just save the day. Torterra already evolved. Sorry, I didn't show Torterra, but yeah, I am post-commentating, so yeah, I'm not live narrating, so yeah, that explains all. And yeah, once again, I am sorry for not showing Grodo's evolution. So let's battle Team Galactic, and here we go. Team Galactic, what they have is a full six team: Glammeow, Zubat, Houndour, and Krogunk, and the last Pokemon I don't remember. Golbat and Stunky. So after this battle, Team Galactic leaves, and then Riley, he gives you Pokemon Egg, which is actually a Ryulu. I was about to say Raikou. Well, yeah, he gives you a Ryulu, but you have to have space in your team, which I did not. But I will come back to Iron Island, train my Ryulu. And Ryulu is our second Pokemon. I mean, our last Pokemon that's going to be joining our team. So, yeah, I really need Ryulu. I mean, Lucario. You know, Ryulu evolves into Lucario. So, I have to get Lucario because the next gym is a Steel-type gym, and I don't have any Fire-types. And, cool, there's an item right here. Shiny Stone. Awesome. I think you could evolve your SP, your Eevee, into something with that. I'm not sure what the shiny stone helps a Pokemon evolve to. So this is pretty much it for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe. And yes, Lucario is our next team member because it knows fighting type moves and will crush steel types. All right, see you guys next time.